Everybody got a story, but the shit ain't mine. It's like I took a different rhyme going on through time. Because yesterday's history and tomorrow's a mystery. But this, yeah, it's just my testimony. Everybody got a story, but that shit ain't mine. It's like I took a different route going on through time. Because yesterday's history and tomorrow's a mystery. But this, yeah, it's just my testimony. 10 years old, I'm fucking living in a crack den. Nobody there to fucking teach me how to be a man. Nobody there to fucking show me that life plan. Nobody ever gave a damn. And it was always just to me and my brother. We're two down and out fuckers, we take care of each other. And sure we could've died like 100 fucking times, but yo, we're still here. Motherfucking going nowhere. Place standing out of all these foster homes. I've been abandoned, been neglected, fucking left all alone. You didn't even have the nerve to fucking call me on the phone. And now the people wonder why I'm so fucked in the dump. I got thrown away, and it wasn't my fault. And I'm in the loony bin, fucking months and months. And the first night I ever had to sleep in the place, I woke up with a motherfucker's dick in my face. Everybody got a story, but the shit ain't mine. It's like I took a different rhyme going on through time. Because yesterday's history and tomorrow's a mystery. But this, yeah, it's just my testimony. Everybody got a story, but that shit ain't mine. It's like I took a different route going on through time. Because yesterday's history and tomorrow's a mystery. But this, yeah, it's just my testimony. I beat the piece of shit down to half to death. Ended up with some orderlies sitting on my chest. They pulled down my jeans and they grabbed my butt cheek with a shot of Thorazine. Put my ass to sleep. When I got out of that, yeah, my mama had a stroke. Something about a blood clot and yo, her brains didn't work. When I found that she was blue, I couldn't tell if she was breathing, but I gave her CPR just like they do it in the movies. I was so fucking scared when the HMSA finally came and they said it saved her life, but she would never be the same. Then a couple days after she got out of the hospital, my dad came over drunk and started beating the shit out of her. Stroke victim, straight using a walker. So I pulled out a gun and yo, I shot the motherfucker. When the cops popped up, I was covered in blood and standing in the front yard and I'm holding a gun. Everybody got a story, but the shit ain't mine. It's like I took a different rhyme going on through time. Because yesterday's history and tomorrow's a mystery. But this, yeah, it's just my testimony. Everybody got a story, but that shit ain't mine. It's like I took a different route going on through time. Because yesterday's history and tomorrow's a mystery. But this, yeah, it's just my testimony. And after all that, you know what happened then? Right back to the motherfucking loony bin again. I saved my mama's life and that's the thanks I get. Mentally abused in a motherfucking straitjacket. My sister, yeah, I'm the brother of a murderer. Her own child looks like the devil got the best of her. Lucky as fuck, they even let her ass live. Had thought of an abortion and considered the alternative. Some shit like that, you'd think she'd be facing some letters. Now she got off like they only gave her 20 calendars. Sometimes it's easier to kill than to let something live. People forget, and they tell me I should learn to forgive. Learn to repent for forgiveness for the things that I did. I'm sorry, I'm so fucking sorry. There's no way I can explain the fucking amount of sorry I am. I'm so fucking sorry. One day I found my brother fucking hanging from a bunk bed. No life in his face, and I thought his ass was dead. I walked around the corner, seen him hanging from a collar in a split fucking second that will seem like forever. I held his fucking ass up for damn near an hour. My arms and legs shaking, but I still found the power. When the medic showed up, the first jump of the defibrillator, my mama hit the floor, a motherfucker went hysterical. Everybody in the room, straight holding the breath, while my brother's in the floor. floor, him the beating on his chest. Now every time I see him, try to show him the love. After all, it's where the motherfucking name came from. Everybody got a story, but this shit ain't mine. It's like I took a different rhyme going on through time. Because yesterday's history and tomorrow's a mystery. But this, yeah, it's just my testimony. Everybody got a story, but that shit ain't mine. It's like I took a different rhyme going on through time. Because yesterday's history and tomorrow's a mystery. But this, yeah, it's just my testimony.